Thank you. Good morning. How's everybody doing?
My name is James Gibbs. I'm the director of TRIO EOC at Eastern Gateway Community College. TRIO EOC was actually awarded to Eastern Gateway in 2011. Our main purpose is to help transition high school students the years of 18 years or older into post-secondary education. Post-secondary education is anything outside of high school, okay? So our participants can focus on different institutions such as Eastern Gateway, YSU, Akron, Kent, anywhere in the actual country, institutions such as CASAS, any post-secondary education facility or institution we can actually help with. How do you become part of TRIO EOC? There's actually applications. So what I'll do is I'll just show you what you need to do to be eligible. And pretty simple, anyone can be eligible, almost anybody. Students, and then TRIO, there we go. And I'm gonna scroll down a little, just so you can see how to become eligible. So in terms of the eligibility, these are the requirements. Now, again, we do accept high school students graduating from high school. In Mahoney and Trumbull County, that's where our grant is actually written from, Mahoney and Trumbull County, hopefully soon to be Columbia and Jefferson County, where our other headquarters is for Eastern Gateway. So a member of an income-eligible household, low income, okay? Potential first-generation college students, which is, again, your mother or father does not have a four-year degree. Next, an individual with a documented disability or special needs, a veteran, spouse of a veteran, or a job veteran. So in terms of how we can help the dynamics in Mahoney and Trumbull County is, my staff and I, we educate people on what options there is in Mahoney and Trumbull County and then abroad. We want to educate them on the FAFSA, piece of it. FAFSA has to be done. If you're going to go into post-secondary education of any form, it has to be done. The federal government has actually done a tremendous job standardizing the FAFSA form. It's pretty straightforward. It doesn't take long. The most difficult part is actually creating your username and password. It's the truth. Eastern Gateway has done also a great job educating our student body of how to utilize the FAFSA, applying for other grants and scholarships, just as YSU, Kent, and Akron. I can only speak of those colleges. That's the ones we work with, tandem, hand-in-hand. In terms of what else we can do, there is a financial piece in which we can help students with. The first piece is actually we can help with enrollment fees. So if you are a high school principal or guidance counselor, you are the gateway to the success of your student. So what we can do is we can actually help with enrollment fees. The other cognitive piece is if you're already taking care of the enrollment piece, we can actually help with paying for the transcripts to send to your colleges. The last piece is if you actually want to go into a certain specific program, like a nursing program, and there's a TEAS test that needs to be paid for, we can help with that. There's another piece that a lot of people forget about most communities, and those are the high school dropouts. We want to focus on the high school dropouts. Eastern Gateway has an Aspire program, 22 plus program. There's other programs in Mahoney and Trumbull County that can help high school dropouts. Okay, today we live in a society where a high school degree, it's a form of money, it's change. Bachelor's degree, currencies, dollars. $5, $10. Bachelor's degrees, maybe a $20 bill, $50 bill, and so forth and so on. So it's important that we don't forget about the people in the community who don't have a high school degree. There are, again, subsidies which can help, MCTCA. Okay, anybody familiar with that program? Okay. So what we have aspired to do is work in tandem with them. It's $150 test fee for the GED. Okay, we pay 75, they pay 75. So there's no excuses. These are resources in the community in which educators and administrators should all know about. Okay, if there's any more questions during this in which I can help or I can kind of give you information on, please don't hesitate to ask. But again, the Education Opportunity Center is here. We are here to help transition people into post-secondary education And we also help with career exploration as well. Thank you.